The U.S. Department of Energy is honored to announce that we will serve as host for SolarPACES 2020 in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Albuquerque is home to the DOE's Sandia National Laboratories, the site of the world's first research facility for concentrating solar power technology. This site has been operating for more than 40 years and has led to the development of some of the largest solar facilities in the world. Now we have a new goal for our concentrating solar power research, integrating storage and lowering costs to half the cost today. Achieving that goal will take worldwide cooperation. As part of SolarPACES 2020, you'll have the chance to visit the National Solar Thermal Test Facility at Sandia and the Solana Concentrating Solar Power Plant. The National Solar Thermal Test Facility opened in 1978, and researchers there are working to raise the temperature of concentrating solar power systems, which would improve efficiency and help deliver low-cost solar power with storage. The Solana Concentrating Solar Power Plant is a 250-megawatt parabolic trough CSP plant with an innovative thermal energy storage system. Solana represents the first deployment of this thermal energy storage technology in the United States and is one of the largest projects of its kind in the world. So please, join us in Albuquerque for SolarPACES 2020. We're excited to host this important conference. The future of concentrating solar power looks bright, and together we can work to develop the new technologies that will help build a brighter future with the power of the sun.